It's slow, overdue, but it's well underway. We are on the path to the decriminalization of drugs. Ian Burrell, the 23rd of November 2017. Continue reading. To continue reading for free, please sign up or log in. We promise not to overload you with emails.